Good morning. It's Kira with Morning in the Mountains, and today I'm here with Mark with Sky High Air Tours. And what is Sky High Air Tours?
Well, Sky High Air Tours, I do tours with a vintage 1927 open cockpit biplane and take people to a little sightseeing around the area. But mostly what it is, obviously the views around here are phenomenal, but it's also the experience of being in an open cockpit biplane. It's like riding in a convertible. You're in the airplane, mm-hmm. You've got a windshield in front of you, so you're protected from the wind, but you're out in the open as you're flying around out here.
I love that. So you're exposed to, you're able to see more things. You're able to see all these beautiful leaves on these trees that are starting to change.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I was just saying, just in the last week, the colors have just changed quite a bit, and we're getting a lot more color now than we did a week ago.
Mm-hmm. It's beautiful, and I cannot wait to get up there and to look at everything. So how long have you been a pilot for?
I actually started late in life. I was a boat captain for most of my life. Mm-hmm. And then at the ripe old age of 42, I learned how to fly.
You did.
But really going from a boat to an airplane is not a far reach. I understand navigation and weather.
Yeah.
And drift and things like that. So it was pretty easy to learn how to fly. But that was 20 years ago. So I got a few miles behind me now.
Yeah, so you know everything there is to know about flying.
No, I don't think I'll ever reach that.
Mostly everything. Well, when can people fly here with you?
I fly starting about sometimes in April, but generally May through the end of October, depending on the temperatures.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, Mark, here with Sky High Air Tours. Now back to you guys.